She's back. And again, like the last stream I did, I'm sorry that I haven't been as active as people probably would have wanted me to, but hey, I'm here, so. And hopefully my computer's not gonna crash like the last time, so it's not gonna be weird and awkward, so. Yep, it's at night, she's wearing different gear, so it's. Whoa! I forgot about that. Sorry, but that's for another time, because right now it's night and we the Bitterblack Isle. Just stick with me for a little bit so I can just get this taken care of, because I forgot to do this.
Oi, good fisher.
Let me just, I'm still doing this, so. There we go. Here's that taken care of, now I can finally continue, so. Sniffly sniff, but I'm okay. Here we go.
You can see me. Then you are one known to the dragon, bound within the eternal realm. I have dire need of the Arisen strength. Please, sir, will you lend me your aid?
Yep, that's what I'm here for.
You have my eternal thanks. You speak now to a shadow of sorts. My flesh resides elsewhere. I would take you there now, if it please you.
Here we go. Off to Bitterblack Isle.
I ask you, is that the fate you've chosen of your own will? You are arisen. We stand now on Bitterblack Isle, far a sea from the cove we departed. I would ask you to explore its depths.
And I'm gonna see if I can do it without any other assist pawns, so. It's just me and Io. What do you think about that?
If we're to journey far afield, we'd best be well prepared.
That better not be an omen.
Were it possible, I would not send you off with so meager an explanation. But I fear I myself do not know it better. My past, my aims in coming here, all of it is lost, as in a fog. All I know is that I, like you, was called here, and am bound to stay. I sensed you in the distance, and called to you for help. I knew somehow, as by instinct, that you could grant the wish of the one who dwells below. just as I know my role here is to aid you in that pursuit. I am versed in the pure affection of cursed artifacts. Should you in your travels find such ensorcelled objects, pray, bring them to me. The procedure requires but a few rift crystals, and it is a service I would gladly tender. I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my path forward.
I don't know if I have any, so let me just check. Nope, I got none.
I shall aid you however I can, for therein lies my own path forward. Pray, take care.
Alright, but before we do that, we gotta check this notice board. Guiding light, find the Arisen, wander in the labyrinth. Okay, douse in the light, purify a cursed item, I can do that. Slumbering promise, further upgrade a weapon that has been strengthened in worm fire. Sure.
I sense an aura much like your own from her, Master.
Put that there. Here we go. Crumbling letters have been etched upon it, but they are undecipherable. Indecipherable. I screwed that up. Oh well.
An epitaph, perhaps. Coming!
Oh boy, here we go!
What's inside?
Heed these words, all who enter this place. Do not think. Just set one foot in front of the other, and by the Maker's love, keep swinging.
Wargs!
One of the tips of this game is to just go smashy smashy because you never know what you're gonna find. That might come in handy. I forget if... Oh boy. Okay. Hey, that will definitely come in handy. Alright, sweet.
Leave this place. You've still the time to turn back. Ah. Still the time to live.
It seems this place is host only to those with some tie to the worm.
Okay. So far, so good. Goblins. Wait a minute.
A hobgoblin arisen.
Forget. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're done. We're done. Nope, we're out of here. Nope, 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 nope.
Just a moment. What a greater curse than the mortality.
G, get over here! Oh, geez! Okay.
To live in this place devoid of all but despair.
You would have missed. You're over her head.
Welcome, good Arisen. 3 days this one. A week, perhaps. A favored game of mine, guessing the lifespan of those who enter these halls. Nothing personal, mind. And rest easy, friend. 3 score guesses here and have yet to hit the mark once. Someone's looking for me. Then this pit is home to stranger folk than even I'd imagined. An honest mistake, most like. I've been down here half an age, and not once have I known anyone to come calling. Now, will you have a look? I'll see you don't regret it.
So what you got? Be, then? I can use that. Yeah, that'll come in handy. Yes. Yep, and you can tell some is heavy. Sleeve, so that'll come in handy. Actually, I don't need that. Just put all that away. She can call any of that.
No,
let's do that. No, let's see. Yeah, you can tell I've already done this already, so. Oh, I need one more. I can probably get one more. I just need to just look for
one. Now, will you have a look? I'll see you don't regret it.
I think I got all 3 of the quests.
You're dying now.
I'll give her some of that just to make lighten the load on me. I think I got all 3 of these little side quests though. Oh, still need to do that. Obviously, you can't come in. Oi, that's close to her eyes! Oh, I could use one of those. I'll take that. And that actually does come in handy too. That's another one of those. Here we go.
None of it matters now. None of it. Pray, leave me to sleep in peace.
This looks interesting. Blessed relief. This rift stone will mend our wounds. Treasure, perhaps?
Sure, I guess that made sense.
Assume the enemy lurks round every corner.
No, don't go over there. Don't fight. We just... There you go. Easy enough. Now let's see what we got. Oops. Let's see which door, left or right. I'm gonna try the right one. On fire now. There you go. Okie dokie. Just checking my OBS to make sure everything is going smoothly. Looks like everything is. Try to get this stupid thing, because I know what's gonna happen. We'll never kill them. Oh, no, don't. You stay right there. I'm gonna get this one. Ah, I knew it. Thank you. Get out of the circle! It's gonna kill her. No, wait, didn't. Sweet, she knew how to get out of the stay out of the circle.
Let's have these tentacles on. This object is cursed.
Don't do that! You're gonna fall into the water and die. There.
I can bear to see no more death.
You can hold on to that.
Call me Craven if you will. I'll go no further. I grow so very tired.
Ow. Let me do my thing. Where is he?
Oh, grab
Actually, yeah, that'll come in handy.
Hmm, what's that?
I could use that for something.
Even the same path can offer different views from coming and going. This looks interesting.
How do you hit the box? That'll come in handy. That will definitely come in handy already. Finding things that come in handy. Come on. Oh my god, I can't. There we go. Okay, we go this way. Well, let's see what's in here first. Okay, finding some stuff that comes in handy. Many, many things that come in handy.
Take that.
There's really no need to climb on this, but Midnight Helix.
Smell. It's salt.
Okay, yeah, here. Combined that. Yeah, now that stuff will last forever.
What's this?
I had hoped to leave this life.
No, you are not attacking that thing.
Farewell.
Hey! Hey! Nope. Oh!
Work of the darkest magic. Bones! Walking bones!
Nope. Not letting you.
What garden of strange delights is this? What forgotten paradigms? What font of endless diversion?
Whoa, hey!
The darkness.
Did you fall down?
The stench of blood. We stand at the merry mouth of hell itself.
Should I fight? Yeah, I'm gonna fight you. Ow. First, what I gotta do is...
Its helmet is off! Cling to its leg! Throw it off balance!
Hey. How you doing? I see you're a Cyclops. And your truck, you're trapped here. You're stuck.
I shall strike. Well, I'm the Arisen.
Guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna stab you in the eye.
The giant has torn free of its bindings.
Oh god, too high up in here! Club thingy. Almost completely worn out, so moving those, kind of cheesing it, but still. God, that really just took a lot out of me. Give a little bit of oops. I just want to save that one in case it...
Oh,
no. Ah! whatever I want, but I kind of still want to fight him. I want those bragging rights. Hey! Over here! Today. Oh god. No, 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 no. Let go, let go. God, I got so lucky there. No, I don't want anything to do that. I didn't do anything to it. No. Oh, I'm Yes! Okay, he's pissed. I don't really have anything for stamina. Wait, this. No. That'll just make her sick. I only have things that just. That'll help. No, I'm not gonna get rid of that. No, no, no. But that's it. I don't have anything else that helps my stamina. I was too busy focusing on getting things that only give me health. Oh boy, this was hey, don't throw things, you big baby. Hey. No! Okay, I thought I was gonna land on the ground. He's already tired. Oh god. Okay. Got 3 bars to go. Stop flailing. No. Okay, my heart's actually pounding right now. I'm gonna break my controller!
You must be cautious.
Oh my god. keep thinking I'm gonna be able to reach. I gotta. No! Yes! Beating this big ugly thing. Almost out. No, but I'm seriously a lot. I'm seriously really hurt now, and I need to heal up. No. I'm not gonna combine. I'm gonna do that. And that. Alright. He's almost done. Whoa. Oh my god, I'm tired. Okay. Kind of things he's dropped. Look at his big feet. Yeah. What's in here? Because I can. Like a little obstacle course.
Hey. Treasure, perhaps?
Hey. Yeah. Yeah. They really should make that a thing. where it's a pit of doom. Would have added to the difficulty. Alright. Okay, yeah, I'm making sure I wanted to see if I was going in the right direction. You must be doubly sure to collect any spoils left after a fight. Smashy, smashy. Come on.
I'm on my way.
You're trailing behind. Where are you? There you are. Let's heal you.
Let us continue our exploration using this stone.
See, another hint. If you're playing this game, go to one of these rift stones. They'll heal your pawn. See right there. She's all better. And all that just to open the damn door.
Find the key.
Yes, I'm sure. I don't know exactly. I forgot. I didn't even know what you were saying. I was like, are you sure? I was like, yeah. I know what I'm doing. Here we go. Further in. Ugly little thing. Nope. Ow!
I have it.
Pray, hold me no more. I can go no further.
Yeah, okay, I think they got my attention. Yep. No. Ow. Ow. Go ahead. No! Okay, it's just me, so. Grab on! Ow!
Poison.
Hey! Where'd you come from? Asshole. No, 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 no! Okay, good. I don't want her getting attacked. Rather it pay attention to me. Stamina! That'll do. But not so much, but it'll count. I'll take it. You dropped? I thought you dropped more things. More than just feathers.
Have we sufficient stores of oil?
This place is full to the gills with scraps and materials unseen in the world I knew outside. An alchemist's paradise, this. The smithy's work I do is a product of endless hours, trial and error. But it's time I don't begrudge. My little obsession's half the reason for my wanderings. Could be the other half is running into strange ones like you, friend. Now, will you have a look?
I can't really.
Now, will you have a look? What'll it be then?
Upgrade Eos anymore, because she's already like. All the stuff is already like super powerful. Materials, I can't really use them.
Wouldn't it be then?
Don't want to use those. I'll just keep those. Let them ferment a little bit. Why do I have so much of these and they're rotten?
shall it be, then? Now, will you have a look? I'll see you don't regret it. No dying now.
Alrighty, done that, and now I gotta just... Hope Springs Infernal. Let's see, what does it say? Require 3 blood red crystals. Region, Bitterblack Isle, Center Sanctum. I call upon you, Wanderer of the Abyss. I call upon you, lost and witless human. You will bring me what I seek, and I will grant a boon to aid you on your travels. No. Okay, I'm gonna rest up here. I have full health, all ready to go. Excuse me. It's just me with my nose again. No, I don't need that. Sure, that makes sense. Okay. Hey, whoa, watch it. I don't need that moonbeam gem, so I'm just gonna... bypass whatever you say.
What'll it be then? Now, will you have a look? No dying now.
This way. Oh my god. Here. Ugh, I can't get her in there, so I'm gonna do one of these. There.
This.
Okay, go further in.
When jumping down a ledge, judge well the distance.
That'll come in handy. Things a break. Oh, forgot to hide behind here. Oh, that's a big score right there.
Fire on.
Gotcha.
I've had quite enough of battle. The fiends are swift. Be wary. All serve as bait. Strike the tail.
Oh, there's another one. Nope. Gotcha.
This place is sure death without a lantern.
Yeah, I have been in here with the lantern gone dry, or just gone. Trust me, being in here is absolute misery. Shoulder. Stamina. That'll do for now. Thank you. Fancy! There we go. Turn away. And there we go. No, not using that. Put the lantern away. There we go. See, the benefits of smashy smashy. Give her a break. Come on, let's go.
I'm on my way.
There we go.
I believed myself the one to end the great cycle, to free the world. Yet here I reach my meager end, lost in quiet oblivion. Okay.
I was wondering whenever he would have gonna have enough of that. I gotta give her one of these.
Interesting. This object is cursed.
Oh, here we go.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle. What's that?
Corridor of emptiness.
I'll take that.
This drunk gave me sense in the stone. It appears to remember that someone. I was finished reading that!
This pawn feels most at ease near a rift stone. Too many possessions can be more a hindrance than a help.
This little guy's not gonna hurt anybody.
The surface lies beyond.
Except two.
Some other entity took hold of me and bound me here. The words I spoke begging your aid were not mine, but theirs. Beyond that is still a haze. In my earliest memories, I am standing here on this jetty. I hear a voice. It entreated me to save someone. Upon hearing her words, I fell into a terrible confusion. It felt as if that voice had been my own. The truth remains that if I am to save him, I need your help, Arisen.
Yeah, now I'm gonna complete that other quest. Oh, that is new.
The truth remains that if I am to save him, I need your help, Arisen. If there is aught I can do, say.
Don't need those, I can put those away, I can put those away. Oh, I didn't mean to surrender that.
If there is aught,
I can get that back for her. No, not poison. Oil.
If there is aught, the truth remains that if I am to save him, I need your help, Arisen. Pray, take care.
Quest successful. Sweet. Actually, I was thinking about maybe just ending it here, but nah. I'm only an hour in. We're going through the whole island. Hey, come on, let's go.
I'm on my way.
Through this door lies a path to the surface.
These stupid zombies are just in the way. He's right there.
Inside.
That didn't kill it? I was gonna get that one.
I am not afraid to die in this place, but I would not wish this fate for any other. Drives even the stoutest of minds to lunacy.
Eat that. All right, here we go.
Insolence.
Hey! I overshot. No, I got him.
Show no sign of dying out.
Dude, I'm really hurt. I need them. Should I? I'm gonna regret doing that, but. Spiders! Spider!
Magic arisen.
Oh! Hey! That one, he's healing. Sobering wine. I I think that helps, like, if your skills are stifled, I think. Oh, protect status. Here we go. You did a lot of damage. Holy cow. Okay. Heartburn feel. Hey. Don't go fighting at me. Whoa. I guess you're probably asking yourself, how did I end up in this situation? Come on. Fall down. Down you go. Oh. Ow. Cheese in it. Attack it head on. Get heartburn. Get heartburn. There we go. There we go. You got heartburn. That's what, just what it looks like.
Maze of passages. I fear I'll soon be lost.
There we go. Spiders. Need it, but oh well. Get out of here. Let's see what I got. Ooh, some goodies.
Stay vigilant. Places on the map will advance and may hold more. Let's have a look.
Oh, whatever. I'll take it. Hey, where are you? Come on. There you go.
Just a moment. us continue our exploration using this stone as a hub.
Okay. Come on, let's go. I didn't think that was gonna work. I've never done that, really done that before. No! Come on, do that again, I dare you. Yeah! Come on, again, I dare you. That's gonna take too long. No! Oh my god! Okay! Ow! Okay, cheese in it! No! Oh my god! Hoping I wasn't gonna die, but oh well, I guess I did. Okay, you can sneeze.
Don't allow it to grab you.
Get out of here.
Focus your attacks as it hovers. Stay vigilant. Places on the mark of the plants may hold more.
Thank you. Whoa!
Ah.
No, no, don't! Not again! If I have to. It's not even paying attention to EO. It just wants me. For the head! There we go. How much damage am I doing? I need to check. Fair enough damage. Get hit with his stupid hammer. No. I think if I time it, it does more damage. Oh! There you go. That's all you gotta do. Stamina's. That doesn't do anything for my stamina. That doesn't help either. For my stamina. Okay, fine. No! My stamina. Ow! I should not have gotten that close to it. Ah! No, 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 no! Stay away from me! Stay away from me! Yes! Alright. Dude, I remember the first time ever playing this map right here, which was such a long time ago, that scared the hell out of me because it's just out of nowhere, you fight it in a narrow stairway at the very beginning. And you were just not ready for it. I know I wasn't. Nobody was ever ready for this thing. So, whew. Hey, come on. There we go. There's nothing in there. Okay, I was expecting something to just show up. Alright, fine, cool. Yeah. go further in.
When jumping down a ledge, judge well the distance. That goblet bears a staff. Any that would target the Arisen are mine.
Get it. Whoa! What was that? No. Get through. The succubus, not the explosives. Come on, I fought the bigger version of you. No. Doing it because I kind of do need him. Alright, I'm just gonna throw this at him now. Hey, I actually did something to him. Fine, I'll take it. Just gotta aim for that eye. Oh no, I'm tired. Ow! I was not keeping an eye on my stamina. I got tired. Kinda gotta just see what we got here. Hey, that's actually useful. that I did a lot of damage.
We must be cautious.
Yeah. Ow! You're done! Actually, hold on. We got this. That'll protect both of us for a little bit.
There, Master. The undead. They've the toughness to match their size.
Get on its head. There we go. Ow. 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 Jerk. Oh my god. Why am I not? There we go. Why wasn't it attacking it? Oh god. I didn't do much. Ow. Ow.
I'll scale it. Strike while it's distracted.
Arrows to the butt. Oh god, it hurt again. Yeah.
Perhaps we can avoid further battle.
Jeez, she was just being brutal with it.
Undead, come.
Ugh, another one of these big ugly things. God, are you kidding me? Now I got... No! Oh no, this is bad. This is very bad. God, the screen is freaking out. Oh my god.
go.
It is exposed how good attacks.
Okay, I'm think. Okay, we just gotta just get out of here.
Just a moment.
Come on, let's go. We're out of here. Come on. I'm gonna give her one of these. Yes, one. Come on.
This will draw out the toxins.
Oh god. Has it? I don't need those. I'll take that.
Just a moment.
A little better now with a little bit of health extra right there. Health extra. Yeah, sure. We'll just go with that.
What's this?
I don't really need that. It's been a while since I've seen one of those things that just pops out of the chest, which, you know what I'm thankful for. Out of here.
Treasure, perhaps.
down here. Okay, I thought you were gonna just hurt yourself. Wish my music would stop. I don't know if the notification popped up, but Shade3417, thank you. Thank you for so much for that follow. Oh, my lantern! Ah! There we go.
Just a moment.
There it is. Shade3417, thank you so much for that follow. I don't know why it was so much a late delay, because I got it on my phone and then I got it right there. Okay, man, what a way to get a notification with something like this. Do this kind of fight. And I forgot the line. Welcome to the adventure, Shade. Welcome to the adventure. And this is quite an adventure right here. You need to fall down. Damn, I hurt him a lot. You may be asking yourself, okay, you took out the dangerous one. Actually, no, you didn't. This one's actually the deadlier one of the two. Yes, oh, dude, that thing did so many things, bad things to her. I gave her stamina, I gave her a curse. Pretty sure he gave her bad credit on her bank account. Curse. Oh, I don't really have anything that's gonna help me for my situation. Yes! We almost got it! Go, 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 go!
He's fallen! No!
It's almost done! Yeah! Yes, me too, actually.
You all right, Master? Combat needn't be grueling, Arisen. If the party needs adjusting, adjust it.
That is that thing, so I'm gonna... Okay, I'm carrying quite a lot now, that's why I'm moving so slow. I was wondering why am I going so slow. Yes. You say, dare we press on? I say yes.
There is little more I can tell you about the one I brought you here to aid. 'Tis a mad request, I know. I scarce know who I am, let alone this other soul. And yet at my core, it is their fate, not my own, that weighs more heavily upon me. Only a stronger will, a will as yours, can bring him peace.
Really, that's all I had? Okay, fine. That's cool.
Only a stronger will. If there is aught I can do, say.
There's so many things. Stuff I could use, so
if there is all that,
but I need more. Let's see. Let her carry those. Go sucks too.
There is aught I can do, say it. Only a stronger will, a will as yours, can bring him peace. Pray, take care.
Okay, now I am going to do this. So I can just cure whatever was ailing me. Hold on. Okay, cool. I thought it was gonna just go rotten. I was like, uh-oh. I just realized what I did. What? Everything's okay.
Feels most at ease near a rift stone.
Thankfully, the spiders down here don't attack, but they just group up.
We can still return to the surface. Let us not allow ambition to be our end.
We venture in further. Rotwood Depository.
It is too dark. Wraiths, stand ready. Coming.
God, these things can only be killed by magic. I really have no magic on me. I just realized that. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's the only other way.
It's not too late. I'll have it all.
Get it off me! Thank you. There we go. Yeah, get it off me. Thank you. I'm not fighting him in that corridor. Let's fight. Get out of here. We have a room. Cool. We're doing it. We got two more of these things to go. I better. Come on! Grab me!
Someone hurry! Attack!
This thing is almost dead. Thank you, alright. That's another one. Oh, there you are. I was like, where'd you go? Dead. I thought it was dead. Ugh, come on. Ugh. Where is it? There you are. I'm hiding. Oh my god, it's not dead. Oh, come on. Stupid thing.
Give a call if you're possessed.
Come on. Grab me. Come on. I'm gonna throw my... Okay, there we go. Sweet. Alright. Well, that was annoying. We got it.
To relight a wet lantern, remove it, then withdraw it.
Ow. Ow. There we go.
I'm on my way.
Come here, because I don't trust this trunk right here. I don't trust it. Okay. I didn't think that was gonna work. No, 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 no! I can't believe that actually worked. I got more room. No! No! No, you're not going anywhere. You're staying here with me. Good thing this thing is stupid. Yeah.
Perhaps we could avoid further battle.
SP Patrick, thank you for that host. That was at 249. Thank you. Has no idea what happened. Oh, he's starting to get the idea, but he's almost dead. Aw. Hey! Come over here, you coward. Fight me. Yep. Yeah, just go ahead and stay still. There's a treasure chest over here. Ah, these. Good for stamina, for some reason.
treasure, perhaps?
That'll definitely come in handy. Woo! Okay, I've done, like I said, I've done this before, but I've never live streamed it. Okay, this is what I call the hell room, just because. Well, you'll see. There's one of these giant cyclops. Actually, there's two of them. All these things here. And... okay! I don't even know what came up. Oh, a warg! I don't know! No! No! See, this is why I call it the hell room. And the other enemies in there do like crazy moves. No! No! Oh god! Gee. We're out of here. No. Ow. Okay, come on. Let's go. We're getting out of here. Yeah, okay. I guess I'm a coward for just bypassing that. Jeez!
Have we sufficient storage of oil?
No!
It's been many a year since I parted ways with my heart. And I can't say as I miss it much. Were I still mortal, being stranded on this island hell might have caused me some bother. Now, will you have a look?
I still don't have one of those. There's not really much I can do with that.
Have a look. What'll it be then?
Up a little bit. Oops.
What'll it be?
And I don't want those things going bad.
Now, will you have a look? No dying now.
The scent of beasts is thin here. We should be comparatively safe.
Whew.
Interesting. Seems something's written here.
Slaying beasts holds no allure for me. An immortal or not, I've no time to waste on that which bores me. I'm content to spend eternity fleeing. That is, until I've need of a fang, or a wing, or some such for a compound I aim to make. In that case, maker pity the beasties. I'm strong as the worm when I can be bothered. Now, will you have a look?
Okay, now I'm gonna get the stuff that I need. Not those. Why do I have so many random things? Okay, give her all of those. Give me that. Ooh, we have five of those. Okay, things I'm gonna need. Okay. Yeah, sure.
Yeah. What'll it be then? Now, will you have a look? No dying now.
And combined. Bam! Alright. I forget that there's money here. Money, money, money.
I'm on my way.
I forgot that this cloak brings like a lot of weird little smokiness to her. Oh my god, she was ready for that! That was nuts! Killing these things.
Oh,
what
Rose.
The hell? Oh! Ow! Thank you.
Find an opening, then strike.
No! Get out of the circle!
I cannot take this more. This object is cursed.
There we go.
What's this?
I was due for one of those things again.
Silent hearted, dragon forged. With hair of gold and will of tempered steel. You ransomed me from a village burnt to ash. Instilled life and fight. Dearest mentor, I commend you now to rest eternal. Your servant, bereft of master and memory, I keep now myself. She lives on, your mirror in soul and body both. And I will not lose her as we have lost you. This I swear before your empty grave.
Ah, these things.
It's the movements of a beacon fire monster. You need to have your own crystals to light it.
Oh yeah, I'm really enjoying the shrill music. Set this away. Kill you.
What's this?
There we go. Oh my god, I hate these things.